Good morning, dear student. Today I am going to explain the stanzas of your lesson number 5 in poetry section, A Lament, composed by P.B. Shelley. The first stanza: O world, O life, O time, on whose last tips I climb, trembling at that where I had stood before. When will return the glory of your prime? No more, oh never more. Word meanings: last tips, antim padav, climb, to go up, charna, trembling, to shake with fear, cold, weakness, etc. Stood, became erect, खड़ा हुआ. Glory of your prime, the fame of his life, जीवन की ख्याति. Reference: this stanza has been taken from the poem A Lament, composed by P.B. Shelley, a romantic poet. Context: in this stanza, the poet expresses his melancholic mood. He does not see bright side of his future. Nation: the poet expresses his agony, means mental, broken, but the sweet memory of the past provide him a cheerful moment. He knows that he will die soon because he is near the death. He is climbing toward the last steps of the life. He remembers the happy days of life. He knows that those days will never come back. He says that now his legs are like an old man to see the circumstances. No one knows what will happen in the next moment. The second and last stanza: out of the day and night, a take it, and some winter hoard move my faint heart with grief, but with delight no more never move. Meanings: joy, delight, khushi, flight, act of flight, udan, hoard, a treasure, khazana, faint, dim, dhundla, delight, joy, khushi. Reference is the same. Context: this is a personal poem of P.B. Shelley. In this the poet expresses his melancholic mood. He is lamented that happiness will never come back. Explanation: in this stanza, it tells us this wonderful, beautiful things. Nature has given us many beautiful scenes, seasons, day and night. All things make a beautiful mood. It expresses the greatness of nature. We find different seasons in the every day is important, so we should be cheerful and happy. We find blooming spring, sunny summer, and foggy winter, so we should not ignore the beauty of seasons. But these impressive seasons do not impress him. He thinks that the time of enjoyment has gone far away.
स्टूडेंट, पीबी सेली का ये एक व्यक्तिगत कविता है, पर्सनल पोएम। ये उनकी को दर्शाती है, इसमें वो अपने युवा जीवन को करते हैं, अपने व्यक्त करता है, अपने जीवन के अंतिम पड़ाव पर है, अपने खुशी खो चुका, इसके लिए उसका जीवन उदास है। ये कि उसके जीवन कभी वापस नहीं आए। स्टूडेंट, आई हैव फुल्ली कंप्लीटेड द सेक्शन ऑफ योर पोएट्री सेक्शन। गुड बाय एंड हैव अ Goodbye, student.